I'm going to show you how to connect your non-custodial wallet like MetaMask. Then I'm going to add a Satori testnet to the MetaMask by completing the Add Satori testnet to wallet task in the Vana Data Hero Telegram bot. Additionally, I'm going to show you how to receive the Vana tokens from the Vana faucet and how to complete the Faucet Vana token task. I'm opening challenges, then I'm clicking on Add Satori testnet to wallet. I've opened up the tutorial with the network information. It's kind of instruction of how to add Satori testnet to my wallet. Close it for now. I can scroll and search for the connect wallet task. Because to add the Satori network, I need to connect the wallet first. Start. Then I'm clicking on this icon. The QR code will show up here. Since I'm using the same smartphone, I need to take a screenshot of this QR code and open it on another device. For example, I'm using my laptop. So I did that and opened the picture with the QR code on my laptop. After that, I'm loading the MetaMask on my smartphone. Then go over here and click the icon in the top right corner. Scan the code. And the MetaMask is connecting to the Vana Data Hero bot. Connect account, share your account address, balance, activity, and allow site to initiate transactions. Connect. Connected and active. So I'm returning back to the Vana Data Hero. And I'm going to check if the Connect Wallet task is completed. You can see that my Connect Wallet task in Vana Data Hero is completed. So now I'm going to add the Satori testnet. Click on Start. Add Satori testnet to wallet. Again, I see the Satori network information page. And what I'm going to do is to copy this data from here and paste it to the MetaMask. Return back to the MetaMask, go over here and click on the drop-down with networks, add network, then go to custom networks. There is a form where I need to input the needed data, so I'm returning back to the tutorial, copy the network name, paste it into the network name field, then copy the RPC URL and paste it to the RPC URL field. I'm going to repeat the same operations with the chain ID by copying and pasting to the chain ID field and with the currency, which is Vana here. And the last field is a block explorer. I'm copying it from here and paste it into the MetaMask Block Explorer URL field. Then I'm clicking on Add button, Add Custom Network. There are many warnings, but don't pay attention to them. Press Confirm. New network added. Switch to network. You have switched to Vana Satori testnet. The Vana testnet network has shown up in the list of available networks. Here, I turn back to the Vana Data Hero and I'm going to claim this task. But I see that I can't do it. In my opinion, I just need to wait until the task is processed. However, I have another way to check if I did everything correctly. I'm going to complete the Faucet Vana token task. Select Satori network. I need to paste here my MetaMask address. So I'm returning to MetaMask, copying address from here. And I'm going to paste it right here. I am a human, please click each image containing an animal jumping or flying. The first here, second here, and the third is here, next. Again, one pig, another pig, verify. And I'm going to get 10 Vana. Follow us on X, of course. Open Twitter. I'm following. So now I'm trying to get 10 Vana again. Transaction successful. Maximum I can claim only 10 Vana every 24 hours. Then I need to check whether I received Vana tokens in my MetaMask. I'm returning back to the MetaMask again. As you can see, I received my 10 Vana. So I have added the Satori testnet to my MetaMask and received 10 Vana from the Vana faucet. Now I'm going to check if these two tasks are completed. I'm scrolling down to find the add Satori testnet, and yes, it is completed. Then I'm scrolling again to find a faucet task. The faucet Vana token task is not completed. And again, in my opinion, I just need to wait until the task is processed. I'm reloading the page. Scrolling down again. And the faucet Vana token task in Vana Data Hero is now also completed. To sum up, I demonstrated how to connect the non-custodial wallet, to add Satori testnet to wallet, and receive Vana tokens from the faucet. If you have any trouble completing these tasks, feel free to leave your questions in the comments. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.